Mr. President, the crux of the bill is this. This is not a budget review bill. This is a borrowing to meet current expenses bill. It's borrowing to pay the janitor, borrowing to pay our fees, our salaries, for instance. It's borrow, borrow, borrow. And I submit to you that we're going down a very risky path. We're sort of just kicking the budget problems down the road.